Hey, I found a poetry ebook that actually looks like the paperback, the McGee Park Poets 2017 Anthology. I just bought the Kindle version from Amazon. It even has the artwork from the paperback, just like this fish, and a hyperlinked table of contents, so you can jump to any poem you want, just like this. But I don't want to put on my reading glasses, so let's bump up the font size. No problem. Oh, check this out. The lines wrap to form hanging indents. And here's an index. Let me look for a poet I know. Hey, my friend's poems are here, Elizabeth Nair. She's using spaces for pauses instead of commas. And changing the font size doesn't mess up the verse form. Whoa, that's slick for an ebook. I think her bio's in here too, somewhere. Here it is. I didn't think a poetry ebook could look this good. Nice job, Aeonius Books.